Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful beginning to your September. I still cannot believe that it's already September. So today I just want to show you my day. I am currently in class, by the way, if you can believe it.
This is the original list.
My professor, wait, am I getting it? Okay, so my professor is just taking names and like making sure everyone's here before he begins the class, so I decided to vlog. And I'm taking business statistics right now, and I'm a full-time business student, so I have all like business classes, math classes, economics, and all that stuff. So yeah, this is how I usually begin my day. Okay, so I think he's starting to teach now, so I'm gonna go. But I hope you enjoy this vlog, and please don't forget to subscribe because it really helps and makes me feel good. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this vlog, and let's get this day started. Professor, we can see it. Oh my God, he's trying really hard to show us something and he thinks we can't see it, but we can see everything. So he's like, oh, I'm still trying to figure out how to show this. And all the kids are like, oh my God.
See it.
Going to school in the times of Corona. This is so funny. So I just, the class just ended and it was just comical, like the whole, you know, computer, like, you know, thing. I feel bad because I feel like for professors, usually they tend to be like over 50 and like they're not very like tech savvy as we would be, like people our age, and they're still like confused with everything that's going on, and they're like, oh my gosh, we just have to align to the new rules. They don't really have a choice. So I feel like it's so funny yet interesting. I'm also having my second cup of coffee before I head over to SalonSCK on 5th Avenue to get my hair done. I'm leaving now, and I just wanted to show you guys my look today. I'm wearing this vintage Vanessa Bruno dress. It is midi and it is freaking amazing. And this Zara shirt, leather shirt slash jacket type situation. And then my Ana Luisa sustainable necklaces. It's the Cardi set and my Zara hoops and my Gucci sneakers. And then my vintage Gucci bag. Done. Much darker now. but I love it. So I just got home and I have this huge package from Dollskill. So I'm gonna do a little haul. I hope you guys like my new hair, by the way. Okay, let's do a mini haul. All right, hi guys, look at me, so stunning. Okay, I'm just kidding. Let me find a surface to properly put it on. Higher. Oh, it's so loud. Let me close the window. Okay. Alright, so I got it from Dollskill. This is my first time purchasing from Dollskill, by the way. And it's something for fall. So let's rip this huge package open. And we shall see what's inside. Okay, so came with the, alright, so this is how the box looks like. It is huge, literally humongous. Ugh, oh my god. Okay, so I ripped the boxes open and here's box one. I don't know if you can tell, but it is shoes. They're shoes for fall, so they're boots. Okay, so I'm actually very excited because this is the first time I've ever purchased something from Dollskill. Their aesthetic is very, very interesting, daring, and out of the box. So let's open the first package. So it's like this. Came in the little dust bag. Ooh. And then, okay, can you guys guess what it is? Ah, okay, it is cowboy boots, two of them. I got two cowboy boots. Okay, so the first one is this. Oh my god, I am freaking, oh my god. Oh my god, this is such a Rihanna type vibe and I'm freaking living for this. Oh my god, the quality is so good. Oh my gosh. And the heel is like the platformy type heel, wedge, I guess. And it's only like 3 inches, so that's good. OMFG, I freaking love it. I mean, what the F. Okay, so I got two boots, right? So let's open the second one. Okay. The same packaging I'm not gonna show you, but sneak peek. This is so crazy. Oh my god, they're stunning. They are stunning. Oh my god, they look such good quality. I'm so surprised. Wow, look at this fringe boot. It's all fringe and it's knee high. This one was thigh high with denim shorts and like a white tee and some gold accessories. Oh my god. And then this with like, I would literally wear this with like a tiny LBD and just call it a day, or like a baggy, like solid color shirt with like nothing going on. This would add so much to an outfit, and it's the same heel. It's like, if you guys are interested, I'll leave the link below, but this is not sponsored at all. I'm freaking obsessed. I've been meaning to get cowboy boots, but I didn't want to invest in anything too pricey, and I think this is perfect. All right, I'm gonna wear it and I'll show you. Okay, so I just lifted my skirt and this is how it looks. I freaking love it. Honestly, no complaints at all. Wow. I mean, I wish there was a better way to like showcase this. But do you guys see how stunning this is? Oh my god. I'm so happy. I love it. Let's try the second one. Look at this mess, guys. Anyways, so here's the second boot. I didn't wear both, but oh my god, this is stunning. I'm so happy with this purchase. Look at this. It's like a little up close to my knee. It's like so stunning. I'm finding a second to sit down, and I'm so hungry because, believe it or not, I woke up so late, and then you know how I was on class already, and then I had to leave to get my hair done, and then coming back for the packages, and then I just packed because it's Labor Day weekend and I'm going away for a couple of days with my friend. And so before that, I want to spend some time with my dad, so I'm going over to my dad's tonight. So I was like really packing everything, and it was just such a hectic day, and I'm like so tired. So anyways, I'm so happy with my Dollskill purchase. This is my first time buying from them, and I'm not disappointed, honestly. Anyway, so I'm about to grab a snack and then head over to my dad's, and then I am catching the train tomorrow to go to Virginia with my friends. So okay, so I'm excited, and I will vlog when I'm away, but for now, so long, and I will see you on my next vlog or video. And please don't forget to subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoyed my vlog. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay happy, and I hope you're all having an amazing summer so far, and I'll see you soon.